name is service officially in this church. Hallelujah. Amen. Can somebody say amen to this?
Amen.
Before you, it is, I know you, most of you know me, but I just have to introduce myself somehow. But I think this is one of the official things that everyone has to be doing when they come back today, as from today. And God is so good that He has already given us enough people who will be preaching with us. And God, dear mommy and our dear loving son of God, Pastor Hosana Shani. Mama, we God bless you. Amen. We also would like to take this opportunity to thank God for the sake and for the glory of God that God has given us an assistant pastor. Pastor, sir, I acknowledge your presence. May God bless you. Along with that, I really thank God for the church elders and all the leaders who are in every ministry and at this church. Welcome us towards the goals that have been called out to us in the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
So most of the families are so much presence. So that maybe with us, Moses, and my time has already gone. Moses, I'm going to talk about Moses. Moses could go to any point of any kind of deliverance unto the children of Israel without the call of God's face unto him. He told God, I'm not going to take a step away from this place without him being the first and the last in this journey. Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
This is why we want to call God to be with us and be by our side.
Something from you.